erythema nodosa. Causes may include infections such as streptococcal throat or tuberculosis. Reaction to drugs such as antibiotics like sulfonamide and also forms of penicillin, salicylates, iodides, bromides, and birth control pills. Sarcoidosis, a condition that causes inflammation in many parts of the body. Coccidiomycosis, it is an infection of the lung and the upper respiratory tract. It is a fungal infection. Also sometimes inflammatory bowel disease like ulcerative colitis or Crohn's disease. Maybe pregnancy. Also sometimes cancer may lead to the disease, but it is rarely. Erythema nodosum most often affects people aged from 20 to 40. Women are 6 times more likely to develop it than men. However, it can happen in people of any age and in both